Right. I just fucking realised that I had the videos on 15 minutes and not half an hour. So, all the past videos has been like, for the intros, have been skipped. For where I stopped it in the last ones. So I apologise for any inconvenience. And I have to be quiet right now because my mother's sleeping and I cannot wake her up. So let's be quiet.
Deadly beating is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
I know you're here. Bring the alarm!
I'll get to the bottom.
What's going on?
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region.
The curfew is now active.
No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens.
No pedestrian movement
is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Hold on.
Help me
chop this fucking head off.
I know you're somewhere around here.
Hold them all. Nice, nice, nice. Where's his head? Oh, I didn't want to throw it about. Sorry about that, time back. These are D4.
Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
That's what my bedside looks like. Used the wrong one. Oh shit. Oh. I expected to lose some health. Put this in there. We're not there yet. Actually, yeah. Yeah. We'll go. Onwards.
Hey,
citizens and visitors to our
city. Oh shit.
By order of the region, the curfew is now active.
How close?
No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Shut up.
Oh, I think this room is inside the safe. Another mission then. What can we get? Event time. We'll get this one next. Wait, hold on a minute. So I remember there being codes on posters. And which is the code to the safe. Hold on a minute. Ah, my mic's getting a bit fixed. Oh, okay.
I heard you got eaten alive at cards.
You're such a chump.
Hello.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at
shit.
Sunrise.
They see me.
You got lucky this time.
Ah, they see me.
Here you are. Eat metal. Watch it!
Shit, I missed.
Going down. Fall down already. Dump you in.
Don't like it when I kill our enemies because it's just empty and you just feel lonely and all. Yeah. Rest in peace, Bamboo. Alright, where's that bone charm? Because that's going to take you to somewhere else. Is it? I hope not. Yeah, it does. There's a door here. This might take me somewhere. There we go. Yeah, I did that. Oh, weepers. Another door. Oh. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Not my iPad. No. I apologize to you all if this episode is a little bit dead.
Well now, Mr.
It's because my mum's sleeping, so I've got to be quiet.
The city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right.
I think this is it where one of the is in the safe. I've got to fucking stop doing that. I said I would.
Debate me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of victims.
Gotta look for code. It's on posters, that's what I remember. Seven. Right there. I don't know what order. 7-3.
What?
Oh shit. Seven. Three. Four. Seven. Four. Three. Three. Four. Seven. Three. Seven, four, four, seven, three. There we go. This is my boy. That's the power of the Merc right there. So where's the other room? 28 meters away. Where the fuck could it be? I thought he was a good guy. Confirm the kill.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Oh, no. Can we get 2? I need 3 for that. 3. Ah. Wait, how many do I have? 2. Yeah. What's this area doing? From the kill.
Okay, good. We can't lose any more men to the Arctic. Touch the charger before your ship. Do it with the strings of mine. And the Arctic pilot will fry you. Those things? You'll be. Well, when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker, it'll be fun to watch.
Oh, it won't let me go back in. I knew that's what it would do, but I didn't know it would detect me from there. I was gonna save you, Lord, but I don't think I wanna that. Never mind. Okay. I'll escalate quickly. Oops. Kill it, I'm such a little softy for dogs. I'll make sure them. He's gone. I'll meet you over here.
For the watch.
Oh shit.
Damn you.
Why did I not block?
I'll find you. Can't stay hidden forever.
I'll leave him.
Oh, I'll find you.
Did this one not charge or something? Oh. It used all its way line. What could be empty? I'm so cool. Watch this. That made me jump.
You're going down.
Oh, fuck. Made me jump that much. I fucking broke my fucking radiator. Fuck. That's the last time I'm resting my feet on that now. Fuck's sakes. Such a fucking idiot.
Take it.
Oh, fuck it. It's just fire and you're pissing me off.
Someone help me out! For the watch!
Got no one to worry about now. I remember them killing you instantly. Why did it just injure me? That leads to that. I wonder why it weren't exploding, huh? By him just jumping up behind me would have been fucking mental. Oh. Oh yeah. Ah, fucking hell. Cool. Okay. Double check.